UT Dallas student athlete Lauren McLeod, and I'm a first-year medical student at Texas Tech University.
You approaching medical school during 2020 has got to be a strange opportunity for everybody involved. Talk about going to medical school in the age of a pandemic.
So lots of things have changed. It's definitely not traditional. For instance, today actually is my white coat ceremony, and typically all the families are invited to come. It's a big deal. You get to walk across the stage and get your white coat. They've changed that to be a drive-through parade, actually. So basically you're just going to roll down the car window and they're going to toss stuff into you, which is different. But also we're doing all of our lectures online right now. And we're no longer allowed to be in the hospital clinic as volunteers. We actually are getting to do some telehealth where we can shadow physicians that way, where you can just be in the Zoom room while they interact with patients, but no face-to-face contact for right now, just maintaining social distancing.
Obviously, to get into medical school, there's an intelligence factor, but there's a passion factor. That's gotta be something you really want to do. With these changes we've seen over the past several months with the pandemic, has your passion changed any? Has it altered any? Have you become more passionate about the industry?
I would say that my passion for medicine and the desire to help others as a career choice hasn't changed. I can say just with the rising kind of politicalization of the whole virus and disease, it has been a little discomforting at times to realize how much distrust there is. So in that way, it's been a little challenging, but it just motivated me to just become the best physician I can. And hopefully in the future, patients will be consider me very trustworthy and trust that I have their best interests at heart and that the knowledge and information that I provide them with is accurate.
As a UT Dallas student athlete for the softball program for 4 years, you had no lack of adversity during those times. Talk about that, how that adversity and how being part of the team really helped you drive toward being a medical student.
Yeah, I learned so much from being a student athlete. I would just say that was the one thing in my college experience that really helped shape me into the person I am. Going into UTD, the softball program had never won the championship before. It's kind of always just felt like us against the world, and we were in our own little bubble. And then throughout my 4 years, I saw lots of shifts in the program. And so I just learned to just kind of roll with the punches, and my senior year was just amazing. It didn't matter how far we were down in games, the whole team always rallied together. So I just really learned, like, even whenever you feel you're at the very bottom of the barrel and there's nothing left to give, you can always just find something to make it through.